It is a perfect day. This morning the waves have arrived. At last, Francois looks at them, deeply moved. His board is shivering. So he runs in the water while his dreams come true. Some useless pieces of cardboard picked up in a trash can are now, thanks to the alchemist's hands, becoming gold infusion, rocketing through the wave. Gold and light are both space and time. So he can move from one universe to another. The story of an adventure that addresses sustainable development in the surfing industry.